Get your chords there, Mike.
I recall a song by Queen that we did last.
Hello, everyone. So, we are the Battlecasters, I guess that's what our name is. And I'm up here with some very talented people, with Sam Bafard at vocals. We got Kyle Merritt on bass. We got Ben Kozakowski on lead. And we got Will Broder on drums. And me, myself, Thomas Dardis.
This thing called love, I can't handle it. This thing called love, I must get round to it. I ain't ready. Crazy little thing called love. This thing called love, it cries in a cradle at night. It swings, it jives, it shakes all over like a jellyfish. Kinda like it. Crazy little thing called love. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She gives me hot and cold fever and leaves me in a cool, cool sweat. I gotta be cool, relax, and get hit and get on my tracks. Take a back seat, hitchhike, and take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Praise a little thing called love.
Thank you, Ben.
All right, so this is my senior year, and my last time doing this, except for the spring chorus concert. But you know what you guys are to me? You know what, Sam, I think you can sing for us. Ben, you want to start it off?
Yeah.
My sunshine, and I want you to know that my feelings are true. I really love you. Oh, you're my best friend. Ooh, you're making me live.
Ooh, I've been wanting,
but I still come back to you. In rain or shine, you've stood by me, guys. You're my best friend.
All right, okay, all right. Well, that was really nice of you. You know, we all love you. You're the best drummer we've ever had. But I recall my sophomore year, a certain song we did in the choir. I sang a high B flat. Do you guys remember that song?
I do. Yeah.
You want to get going? some help. Get out here, Sophia.
Hey, Ben, you want to give me an A flat? We do have one more for you guys. I just saw someone up in the up there area. I don't know what you call it. Does anyone know what it's called? The balcony, whatever you want to call it. The upper, that's the word. I have a small vocabulary. I'm not very good in English class. I saw someone up there on the mezzanine. He was walking around here earlier before. We're gonna wait for him because I saw him and I just something clicked in my head. Listen, calm down, be patient. He's got
a
lot.
I don't want to be patient.
Thomas, you are the least patient person I've ever met. Thomas, get back to your position.
All right, I'll be back.
Santa.
I'm starting to believe he's not real. Santa.
I don't believe
it. So, wait. No. I don't see Santa. I don't see Santa. Maybe he crashed. Santa.
Where is Santa?
Santa.
Santa.
Santa. Santa? Santa? All right, so Santa went to the bathroom. All right, we're gonna go. We're gonna go do something else. All right. Oh, wait. All right, we're gonna improvise while Santa's using the bathroom.
Are we all ready?
Check.
Yeah. Okay, so we're standing there. Are we ready? Is everybody ready?
Yes.
Everyone? All right, we're gonna improvise with some Beatles. Ready? Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4! Well, she was just 17, you know what I mean. And the way she looked was way beyond compare. So how could I dance with another? Oh, and I saw her standing there.
singing songs about the Southland. I miss old Bammy once again, and I think it's a sin. Well, I heard Mr. Young sing about her. Well, I heard O'Neill put her down. Well, I hope Neil Young will remember. A Southern man don't need him around anyhow. Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Now Watergate does not bother me. Does your conscience bother you? Now tell the truth. Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue. Sweet home Alabama, Lord, I'm coming home to you. Shoals has got the Swampers, and they've been known to pick a song or two. Oh yes they do. Lord, they get me off so much. They pick me up when I'm feeling blue. Now how about you? Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue.
I'm gonna get him. Because it was suggested and I don't know the lyrics, here's the Freebird solo.
Yeah, no, start off with that first.
All right. It's getting close to that time, and Santa's back from his bathroom break. Santa, would you like to come join us for a song? Santa, you can play your Telecaster.
Such a long time since I've picked up my old Telecaster.
For Telecaster.
Yeah. Ho ho ho! Get my beard out of the way. Ho ho ho!
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Jingle bells chime in jingle bells time. Dancing and prancing in jingle bells square.
In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. And jingle bell time is a swell time to go riding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in the jingling beat. That's the jingle bell rock. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away.
Jingle bell time is a swell time
to go riding in a one-horse sleigh.
Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet.
Jingle around the clock. Mix and a mingle in a jingling beat. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock.
Ho, 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 no! Oh! Ho, ho, ho! Oh, it really has been a while since Santa came down from the North Pole. Does everybody find their seat okay? Now, before we bring out the students who have worked so very hard all year long, I'd like to remind you of a couple things before we start. Just a reminder, Mrs. Bird, Mr. Wyatt, and all the students at Watchung Hills have worked so hard preparing to put on this performance for you tonight. So if you please turn your cell phones off and refrain from taking any video or photos during the performance, it would be much appreciated, and it would certainly keep you off that naughty list. The Performing Arts Center is equipped with 6 high-definition cameras that is recording the video and audio of this performance, and we will share it with the students shortly after the concert has concluded. Not only do these cell phones distract the students on stage, but the people around you who are trying to enjoy the show. Also, if everybody could kindly move to the middle or get up and so people can access the seats in the middle so everybody can sit comfortably and enjoy the show, it would be very much appreciated. Now, without further ado, I give you the 2018 Winter Chorus Concert. Enjoy the show, everyone, and Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year, and Happy Holidays to one and all.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming tonight to support the Arts Department. We have a lineup of many incredible songs that our chorus has worked on tirelessly for your entertainment. First up, we have Let There Be Peace on Earth, which is about the importance of peace and unconditional love. The second song, Remember Me, is a plea to never be forgotten. Disney Pixar's 2017 film Coco follows a boy named Miguel during the Spanish festival of Día de los Muertos. One of the themes in the film explores that even when loved ones pass, they still remain alive with us within our memories. Our next piece, Remember Me, shares a slideshow created by our students of loved ones that we keep alive within us. Finally, we have a classic for you. Santa Claus is Coming to Town is a timeless, feel-good Bruce Springsteen song to get you in the mood for the holidays. And without further ado, thank you for coming out and enjoy the show.
Love you all.
Oh my gosh, there's so many people.
Good evening and welcome to Watchung Hills annual winter chorus concert. Thank you all for coming to support this wonderful arts department that we have here at Watchung Hills. My students have worked very hard to perform for you tonight, actually since September, and we're looking forward to sharing these wonderful memories with all of you. So please, without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Thank you. peace on earth, then let it begin with me.
Walk with my brother in perfect harmony. Let love you, Mom and Dad and sister. Just lost my dog, so just wanted to... I see them in the audience, so... Okay, just lighten the mood a little bit. I'd like to introduce to the stage our assistant choral director, and his name is Mr. Christopher Wyatt, so please give him a warm welcome.
Cold, a rainy night out tonight. Winds up and all along the boardwalk. What time is it?
Christmas time!
Ben, y'all been practicing real good? So Santa can bring you a new saxophone? Chorus!
Yeah!
Y'all been rehearsing real good?
Yeah!
Everybody, y'all been good this year?
Yeah!
Better keep it up, so Santa can bring you those gifts y'all want so bad.
Watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town.
Thank you. Sorry, it's gonna take me a little bit. So my name is Anjali Blow, and today I'm going to be doing Change Is Gonna Come by Sam Cooke. And this piece is really important to me because it focuses on the marginalized, and it's been an important part of protest song for me and throughout my entire life and all that I've learned about my people. So without further ado. I was born by the river in a little tent. Oh, and just like the river, I've been a-running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die, 'cause I don't know what's up there beyond the sky. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will. And I go to my brother, and I say, brother, help me, please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Oh, there have been times that I thought I couldn't last for long, but now I think I'm able to carry on. It's been a long time coming, but I know change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. I hope you are all enjoying the show. We have worked tirelessly to prepare these next few pieces for all of you today. The next piece you will hear will not be your typical piece from the Disney movie Frozen. Instead, Queen Anointed is a song dedicated to the coronation of Queen Elsa. Next, Heimir Arnardal, a piece spoken in Icelandic, the language of the Vikings, emphasizes the honor of the new queen. Then, we continue with the classic, but with a twist. Carol of the Bells of Notre Dame is an uplifting song of the coming of the holidays. Following, we present the empowering song from the popular movie, The Greatest Showman. This Is Me expresses the power of our voice and the acceptance of all the differences that define us and shape who we are. Embrace your differences and what makes you, you, and don't let anyone tell you differently. The next piece is a medley of the most popular and famous songs from the iconic band Queen. I assure you it will be a fun and a get up from your seats powerhouse performance. Feel free to join us at the beginning of the piece. You'll know what I mean when it starts. To end the show, we present Auld Lang Syne, a piece in which we would like to call up all alumni to the stage to share in the love that our choir family embodies. Finally, I would like to thank each and every person who has come out to support the arts department and all of us here today. Your support and unconditional love is truly appreciated. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the show, and have a happy holiday.
Thank you. I'm not a stranger to the dark. Hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken hearts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, 'cause no one will love you as you are.
But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know there's a place for us, for we are glorious.
And the sharpest words want to cut me down. Gonna send a flood, gonna drown us.
sent a flood, gonna drown them out. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me.
Look out, cause here I come.
Buddy, you're born to make a big noise, play in the street, gonna be a big man someday. Got mud on your face, you big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place. Buddy, you're a young man, high man, shouting in the street, gonna take on the world someday. Got blood on your face, you big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you. We will rock you. We will rock you. Like you said.
Now is the time for family, friends, alumni. We're singing All Blank Signs, so please join us on stage. We'd love to have you up here. Come on up, don't be shy.
Thank you. my mom. Surprise. And my Aunt Merle. Yeah, there's my cousin Andrew and my dad and my little cousin Kate. So, surprise, I got a senior solo. thank you. I just want to dedicate it to my underclassmen friends and my mom.
The next three sets you're about to see are my select vocal ensembles group. They have to come here every day, Monday through Friday, at 7 a.m. And for teenagers, this is not easy. So this takes commitment, and they are 110% dedicated. So enjoy the next three sets. Thank you.
There's a boy who works at Starbucks who is very inspirational. He is very inspirational because of many things. I come in at 8:11 and he smiles and says,
"How are you?"
And when he smiles and says, "How are you?" I can swear my heart grows wings. So today at 8:11, I decided I should meet him. I decided I should meet him in a proper, formal way. So today at 8:11, when he smiled and said, "How are you?" I said, "Fine, and my name's Sophie." And he softly answered, "Hey." And I said, "My name was Sophie, and thank you for the extra phone." And he said his name was Taylor, which provides the inspiration for this poem. My poem musical. He would like the fact it's musical because he plays guitar. So today at 8:11, Taylor told me he was playing in a band down in the village in the basement of a bar. Then he smoothly flipped the lever to prepare my double latte, but for me he made it triple, and he didn't think I knew. But I saw him flip the lever, and I knew that triple latte meant that Taylor loved me too. I said, "What time are you playing? And thank you for the extra skin." He said, "Keep the 355 because this triple latte was on him."
Bring each other, bring each other.
There's a girl who comes to Starbucks. I think she has a crush on me. I can tell she has a crush on me. It's too big to ignore. She comes in every morning at exactly 8:11. When the clock says 8:11, she comes walking through the door. And then one fateful morning, when she made her usual entrance, I could tell that she was nervous and she had something to say. So I smoothly flipped the lever to prepare her double latte, and she told me her name's Sophie, and I came back with a hey. And I told her my name's Taylor, and here's a little extra foam. When she left, I cleaned her table, and I found a folded napkin with this poem. I love him. So I should have got my nerve up and just said I wasn't interested. But she was clearly interested, and that's when it got out of hand. See, before I read her poem, we had had this conversation where I told her I was playing in the village with my band. And then that Friday evening at the gig at Arthur's basement, I could see her in the front row. I could hear her scream my name. And my friend said, man, she's crazy. She's been here since 7:30. And she told me she's your girlfriend. And she's really glad you came. And when the gig was over, she followed me the whole way home. As I ran from my godforsaken life to get away from her, I comprised another version. Sophie, the stalker chick, you're a psycho and you're sick. Oh, Sophie, the stalker chick, you scare me, you scare me, you scare me. I used to be the kind of guy who never was rude or doubting. Now I've got this lunatic freak in my life. Every night at my window she's howling. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy, go away! I'm not your toy. Oh, Taylor, the latte boy is calling, is calling. Many a girl would let me court her, but I never needed a restraining order. Oh, Sophie, come find me now. I'm transferring to a new Starbucks. There's 20 on each block. So good luck.
my true love gave to me, a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me, two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me, five golden rings, four calling great French hens, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me,
and it's dry. Dreidel, I shall play. Oh, dreidel, dreidel, dreidel.
Listen, guys, don't know that one. It's okay. It's okay.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my true love gave to me.
On the 12th day, my true love gave to me 12 drummers drumming like Olympus upon the Serengeti. 11 pipers piping, 10 lords a
Thank you.
Come on, come on, come on.
Make you wait, cherry baby, cherry baby. Can you come out tonight?
Why don't you come on?
Walk like a man from Hello, everyone. Hi, I'm Kayla, and I will be singing a Portuguese song, but I wrote some of the lyrics in English so I could apply it to what I'm going through in my life right now, leaving this home and everyone here, and I want to take this for a moment for my family, for always being there for me, and I love you all so much. Love you. I love you. This is Ben. He's amazing. Okay, ready?
Hoje voltei a esperar e nem vou maquilhar. Quero saber que tu sentes ouvir-me assim natural. E vou chegar bem cedo ao nosso reino encantado. Cada segundo que passa é um sonho inacabado. My journey has just begun, but I won't forget where I came from. The place that has morphed me into the person I am. And to all of my friends, I bid you a great farewell. But please just know that I wouldn't have made it without you. Mas não chegaste, eu sei o teu amor. O meu vestido azul perdeu a cor. E sozinha nesta rua tu deixaste a tua flor. Mas não chegaste e o nosso amor murchou. Como uma flor que a chuva não molhou. E sozinha nesta rua o tempo para mim parou. Nothing explains the love I have, and the reason leaving makes me sad. Because of the family that I'm leaving behind. And I want to say thank you for all of the memories that I'll never forget, even if I'm miles away. Mas não chegaste, eu sei o teu amor. O meu vestido azul perdeu a cor. E sozinha nesta rua tu deixaste a tua flor. Mas não chegaste e o nosso amor murchou. Como uma flor que a chuva não molhou. E sozinha nesta rua o tempo para mim parou. Mas não chegaste, eu sei o teu amor. O meu vestido azul perdeu a cor. E sozinha nesta rua tu deixaste a tua flor. Mas não chegaste e o nosso amor murchou. Como uma flor que a chuva não molhou. E sozinha nesta rua o tempo para mim parou.
Thank you. gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the wonderful world of Disney. Throughout the years, Walt Disney has given us some truly memorable films, music, and shows, taking us back to our youth and innocence and affirming good basic principles of life and family values. We invite you to return with us to those times as we present Disney on Stage.
To the sun, there is more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done.
There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found.
But the sun rolling high,
before we end for the evening, I just have several thank yous. First of all, thank all of you for coming tonight to support the Arts Department. Thank you.
I'd also like to thank the Board of Education, administration, our PAC workers, especially Chris Valenti and Rick Clark. Yep. Mr. Christopher Wyatt for his assistance with the choir this year so far. Mr. Carl Bird, who has helped with dress rehearsal, backstage logistics, and assisting with ensembles. Following the concert, we'll have refreshments free of charge. We'll also be selling warrior ties, magnets, shirts, poinsettia pickups. They're gonna be at the front of the stage. A through M, last name, will pick up this way, and N through Z will be picked up that way. And if you want poinsettias, they are for sale, so see either side. We're selling choir lanyards and other merchandise. All proceeds will go towards future choir trips. Speaking of trips, we are traveling to Disney. We are flying for the first time, January 17th through the 21st, so wish us all the best of luck as we perform there. Last but not least, I'd like to thank specifically all of the parents in the audience who have raised wonderful kids. My job doesn't seem like a job most days. It really is fun, and I come to work every day loving what I do because you have raised the best kids at Watchung Hills at the school. Music kids are always the most talented and the most just fantastic kids, and I was one of them once. I went to Watchung Hills, so I know what it's like to be a theater arts music kid, and it's a great choice for them to take part in. So I'm glad all of your kids chose me and chose music. So thank you. Before the last piece, again, have a wonderful holiday, and we look forward to seeing you in the spring. Thank you.